Hello everyone and welcome back to another video at my YouTube channel. This is the unboxing of the Simon Says Stamp April 2019 card kit. And yeah, I usually get them before the end of the month before, but this month I got mine yesterday. And my head is still all full of ick and I didn't feel like filming yesterday. So here I am filming today. Okay, got candy, yay. Pull out the sheet. Okay, this one is called Hello Darling. And we got a cute little bottle of Nouveau Drops. And this is one of the new Nouveau Drops. We'll get to that in a second. Okay, let's start at the top here with the stamp set, which is called Hello Darling. And this is a 6x8 stamp set. You got a lot of fun spring things in here. You can build all sorts of potted plants. This cute Hello Spring, sending sunshine your way. Hello there. Hello darling. Thinking of you. Miss you. Just a card to say hello and you're amazing. Today is a perfect day because I know you. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. As a cute little bicycle. And then some border stamps. So you can do a lot of different things with this. And a couple of different hearts too. So, cute stamp set. Okay. Then, exclusive Simon Says Stamp Rain Boot Planter Wafer Die. Oh, yes. I remember seeing this. This is a cute wafer die. And I've seen a lot of different people do different things. You can cut it out multiple times and do some paper piecing. Or you can cut it out on some watercolor cardstock and watercolor it. So, I've seen some really pretty stuff done with that. Okay, we've got 12 double-sided sheets of Simple Stories Spring Farmhouse 6x8 papers. And I like that these are the 6x8. And they're double-sided. I love the color palette of the peaches and the sage green. Pretty papers. They have the cut aparts, more bicycles to go with the bicycle stamp that came in our set. There we go. That is the Spring Farmhouse collection. Okay, we get two custom 4x6 sheets of Simple Story Spring Farmhouse stickers. So two sheets of stickers that match the cardstock. One bottle of Tonic Bohemian Teal Nouveau Vintage Drops. And I believe on the Vintage Drops, I believe that they dry with a matte finish, if I'm not mistaken. Let's squeeze out a bit. And I always like to tap mine down and wipe off the nozzle. Such a cute little bottle. All right, we'll see how that dries. Okay, moving along. Let's see. We get one sheet of Craft 6x6 cardstock. I thought that was a chipboard piece. Oh, okay. One 4x6 sheet of Sizzix Black Foam Adhesive. Black foam adhesive, always useful. And one each of Simon Says Stamp envelopes in metallic sea glass, ivory, cotton candy, and dark chocolate. Love their metallic envelopes. They're very, very pretty envelopes. And all their other ones, they match perfectly with the cardstock. Okay, I mean, yeah, with the farmhouse cardstock. Then we get one sheet each of the Simon Says Stamp cardstock in sea glass, ivory, cotton candy, and dark chocolate. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, these allergies are killing me. So there are all of our cardstocks and our matching envelopes. So pretty. That and our stickers and that cardstock. so much fun stuff. So this is the Simon Says Stamp April 2019 card kit. There's that dot. It's you know, not dry. It looks shiny though. Anyway, I just looked before I started filming, and this card kit is still available, so I will have the card kit linked, questions and answers regarding card kit subscriptions, and all the products that I can link individually, I will have those linked as well. So we will see you soon in the next video. Bye.